This is push-up with upper lower body separation. So push-up position, to get there, we're gonna get all fours, and then we're gonna get the hands slightly outside the knees. Extend back into the push-up position. We're gonna do a push-up first, then we're gonna keep the lower body as stable as possible. Rotate to the right, then rotate to the left. Now we're gonna keep the upper body stable. Knee to elbow, and then repeat the process for the prescribed amount of reps.